Bleed that heap good and dry, son. We could all use a little after-dinner tonic.
When do we get to eat supper, Daddy?
Ain't you done chewing on that surfer?
What about me, Daddy? All I had today was a lick of gristle from Jesse's hindquarters.
Oh, enough. Stifle. Go on, get. What are you laughing at, China Rose? Why don't you do some of that Chinese laundering we imported you here for? And this time, get out the bloodstains. I don't want no ring around the collar.
Your wish is my command, Mayor Luckman. But remember, no tiki, no shitty.
Go on, get. Why, I say there, Granny. Look like you're favoring that dark meat a little too much.
Maybe if you were a little more black than your stallion, I wouldn't need to visit the stable on long, lonely nights.
How many northerners to seek vengeance on till we can finally rest?
Well, let's see. Last jamboree, I think we took care of 8 of them.
And there's 9 here with us now. Still only makes us halfway to 2001.
Frog, dang it. Does that mean we have to go through this shit again next year?
Don't complain.